listen, this is what we came here to do.
Worth
everything.
It's been a crazy journey for the LA Lakers.
This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
Our group just grew a little bit closer each time we hit adversity. My players, we grew so much this year. A lot of them I didn't know before this year, but it feels like I've known them my whole life.
I love you, brother.
Oh, you too,
bro. I'm happy for you, man. You deserve this.
Good defense there from Davis. Forces a turnover, and James with the flush down the other end.
Being in the boat for a little over 3 months, the sacrifice it takes from your team, from yourself. We said we're going to be here this long time away from our families. We got to make it worth it.
Here's Davis, 4-3 in the win. Oh, it's good! Anthony Davis has won it for the Lakers!
A Mamba shot. That was Mamba right there. Yeah, Mamba mentality. Freestyle shot, AD.
We are a mentally tough group, and to be 100 days in a bubble and to keep the focus and keep playing and stay together like we did, it's because of that mental fortitude.
In a year we all thought we wanted to forget, the Lakers give us something to remember forever.
When you're able to put yourself in this position to be able to win a championship, the first thing you start to think about is how much work you've put in, how much you've sacrificed, how much you've dedicated. To the game and to your craft. I think we all live for that moment.
...2020 has been one of the hardest years in recent history for all of us. That's what we want this 2020 Lakers championship to be for Lakers Nation, is a drop of hope and something to celebrate and something to bring joy back.